Okay, we have an Exodus versus Free Bella and a 10-3 submission match. That's why I say I'll be back when I'm not going to tell this job. I'm going to apply hard.
She's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her. The only thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it might be because of the lack of preparation or effort. Looking stymied. She's in there with some stiff competition time. If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this. But it's still her fear, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
she ran to the stove steps.
Thank you.
Cutting the cross body from all four corners. Oh, she caught it, huh?
She's talking. No, he's not.
It's not even in it, but she kept that, but whatever. Whatever. Shooting in the circle. The blue, but whatever. I don't care. Gosh, I was too fast. Okay, I'm gonna try to hit cross body from all four corners again. And she caught me. Too fast. Get me up. You just laugh. Fresh one. Looking for her there. Thank you. down in there. Yeah, I got a ball shut up real fast. Okay. Now that's this, and that's this got it real fast. God damn it, that's this. Okay, that's all time though. Let's play a comeback for 1 minute. That's how it's nice to do it. I'll finish it then. Whatever. Maybe I won't get away. Oh. Whatever. Well. Bye.